See, if I talk about these companies put a lot of data and a lot of our user behavior and daily activity. If I'm talking to you here, I mean, there are some apps, there are some application who might be tracking these activities, and I have even heard about, I mean, they capture voice sounds also, and I have experienced it also. Whenever I talk about some brands with my friends, suddenly after a few minutes, an ad comes in on my mobile phone. That proves, I mean, somehow they are tracking these activities, and obviously, if any company take my data, my location, that can be dangerous, because any criminal, any hackers can know where am I right now, what I am doing, and what is my, you know, expense behavior, spending behavior. So this is dangerous. To solve this, I mean, I don't think so. I mean, there's any chance these companies can stop data pulling. It cannot be stopped because they have to serve some ads, but they need to create a trust between user and user and companies, and they are not building trust. These days we are like listening to news like some data breach happening with Facebook or with other companies, so they have to create trust first.